Before replacing the spray face, be sure the handles are turned off and no water is coming to the spray valve. Remove the existing spray face using a Phillips screwdriver. Replace the spray face in the rubber bumper, then reinstall and fasten to the spray valve using a Phillips screwdriver. Be sure not to over-tighten the screw in order to prevent cracks and leaks in the spray face. Be sure to turn on the water and check for potential leak points around the new spray face.